Okay, hello guys, welcome to another video, and today, Minecraft 11.0 for iOS has came out. It's really super awesome. So, there's Dr. Smith, and there is Stan the dog. I'm sorry if it's not a South Park Stick of Truth video, because I'm really busy the last 2 days, and hopefully tomorrow I can make it with Rayshed inside it. If not, don't blame me, okay? So let me just get something. I'll change it back. Okay, so first off, we're gonna show you the bat. It's pretty awesome. It's like the new one. Oh, whatever. So here's the squid. You know what? I'll show you the squid on the last one because it's so hideous. So ugly. And derpy. Okay, so I'll show you what the cave spider drops. If you didn't notice yet, I'm using a diamond sword because we're normally only used to use the iron sword, but they changed all of that. Now we can use iron, diamond, gold, stone, and wood. So it normally drops string, I guess. So I'll just show you the magma cube. Why is it always big? And it drops nothing this time again. They're supposed to drop like the yellow ball or orange, like magma ball or something. I forgot. So we're gonna show you the hideous, ugly, and really, really bad squid. Yes, that's how much black ink it produces. It also drops ink sacs, but that's only on the adult squid. This is the baby squid. So I guess it wasted all of its ink then. This is dropping a adult one. It's so hideous. Ah, I can't see. The squid makes you blind. Literally. Okay, so it's supposed to drop ink sacs. So on this one, it doesn't drop anything, look. Except smoke, I guess. Okay, so let me show you something else. The fishing rod. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. So you can basically fish again, which is pretty awesome. Fishing a cowfish. And it also has a glitch when it makes that sound. What is that sound? That's pretty weird. And if you didn't guess yet, there's a whole lot of new fish. Here is the raw fish, the raw salmon, the clownfish, the pufferfish, the cooked fish, and the cooked salmon. If there was tuna, that's my favorite fish. Okay, so here's what I wanted to show you first. Here's the skin. I was something called a castaway, which is pretty awesome. I mean, I love the beard. So here is all of the other ones. You need to buy all of the locked ones for $1 and stuff. Let's see the other ones. City folk. Falk. Dang it. I can't pronounce it correctly. So that's all of that one. This is Alex, and this is Steve. And this is just, you know, normal of, you know. And they finally added languages. Yeah, languages. Okay, so I want to show you something. Oh, yeah. Got to show you one more thing. you can change your name to, like, I don't know, anything. This is the seed. You can't change it, though. You can change it from survival to creative and always day. So I'll just go back. I want to show you something. Okay, so here it is. You can get Swift right on top of here. And this is just a server. I can't wait until they get out the walls. No, not the ice cream. The walls minigame thing. That's my favorite one. Okay. Apple. Original. Eh? What does that mean? Oh well. That's all I've got today. And if you didn't notice yet, every time you get out of and inside Minecraft, it changes. Okay, see you later, guys.